Welcome to the library. In this short video, we will use WorldCat to locate a book in a local library. WorldCat is a network of online library catalogs connecting to the collections of over 10,000 libraries around the world. WorldCat only contains citations, so you will not find any full text in this resource. To access WorldCat, type worldcat.org into your web browser's address bar and hit the Enter key on your keyboard. This is the WorldCat homepage. You can search for items directly from the homepage, or you can go to the Advanced Search page for more searching options. This is WorldCat's Advanced Search screen. The default search fields are Keyword, Title, and Author. You can click the drop-down menu to find more searching options like ISBN, ISSN, journal source, or subject. You can also set date limits here as well to find items published within a certain time frame. To search for a book in WorldCat, type the book's title in the appropriate field. You can also add the author's last name to further narrow your search. Once you've typed in your search information, click the search button. This is the list of search results for this book. To view a search result, click the title. Or click View All Formats and Languages to see multiple editions available. Once you've found the correct edition of the book you'd like to find in a local library, click the title to see the book's publication information. Here, you can view all of the book's publication information, including author or authors, publisher, publication date, edition, format, and summary. To determine whether or not this book is available in a library near you, scroll down to the Find a Copy in the Library section of the book's record. Type in your zip code or city and state and press Find Libraries. You can view the book in a library's online catalog by clicking on the name of the library you would like to visit. By viewing the book in your local library's online catalog, you can view the book's availability in the library. Here, you can see that this library owns two copies of this book and that both are currently available on the shelf. Be sure to check which edition or year is available in the library you've selected. To return to WorldCat and the list of libraries in your area that own this book, click your browser's back arrow. When preparing to visit a local library, there are several things you will want to consider. If the library you are visiting is a local public library, you will have full access to that library's collection with a library card from that system. If you plan to visit an academic library, you will want to contact the library before you go to determine what type of access you will have to that academic library's collection as an external user or public patron. Many academic libraries offer external users some degree of access to their online and print collections in person. You can find this information by calling or visiting the reference section of a library or viewing their website for information about visitor privileges. You may need to show an NCU student ID to demonstrate that you are a current student. To request an ID, contact your academic advisor or email idcard@ncu.edu. For more information about finding public, academic, or special libraries, click the About Us link from the library's homepage. On the About Us page, select Library Alternatives to view more information. WorldCat is a great tool for finding books in a local library when you do not have access to the book online. Visiting local libraries is also a great way to discover new resources that you may not be aware of. Books are shelved by subject in most libraries, so by finding a book on the shelf, you'll probably find similar or related books in the same location. We hope you enjoy using WorldCat. Remember to contact the library if you have any questions.